Hey YouTube, it's Mr. 831 Pablo here again with another football season. And as you can see, I got my new visor yesterday and I'm doing a review for you guys. And yeah, here it is. Under Armour, no Z Leader, crappy ass shit. Remember, do not get Z Leader. I would recommend Nike or Under Armour. And yeah, and this is the new Under Armour one with the one that comes with the tabs and the everything. And this is an unboxing video, so get this open. Ah, oh, man, this is hard doing this one, huh? And here's the visor itself, and you see the little new tabs. And it's really clear in there. Oh, as you can see, it's dirty. Bunch of, I don't know what that is. Looks like a lint. And let's see what's inside. New custom, oh, this is the background. Let's see. Numbers, and then Under Armour logos, black and white. The visor. And then you got the tabs, or no, not the tabs, the decals. And the blank ones are for you can put your number. Then here's another sheet. Different colors, same black ones. Blank ones, I mean. There's another. And there's this one. This is what came inside the Under Armour box. And looks like there's only one red tab or decal. Which is pretty whack, but you know, oh well. At least it came with something. Let's see what's in here. The, oh, sorry. Okay. This is how to put these decals on. That I should give you a little instruction manual for this. Pretty cool. And let's see what else is in here. Point that towards the visor. Sorry, it's just really hard to take this whatever's left inside the box with just one hand. Okay, there, got it. And it's just the other tab that goes right here. And yeah, the price was $44.99 plus taxes was like 48 something, I can't remember. And yeah, you know, it's really nice. And I don't have my football helmet right now because we're not getting them until the 8th of August, which is pretty whack, but you know, oh well. So hopefully I make more videos on the upcoming season and more stuff I get. So comment, rate, subscribe. Thanks.